Okay, so if you're watching this, I'm assuming that you've watched the previous two videos and you have your box PDF file already saved from Pepakura in order to import it into Surecuts a Lot software. Simply open Scal and located at the top, you'll find the Import PDF SVG button. Just click that and find the PDF version of the box. All you have to do is click the Open button and that brings it onto your mat. Now you may be used to seeing only solid colors on your mat, and typically not having a solid color indicates that there's a break in the line somewhere. But I can assure you that this box will all cut just fine with zero gaps in between. Now some of the things that you can do extra in Surecuts a Lot is say you wanted to add an oval window to one of the sides of the box. Simply go to your shapes library, find a circle, and stretch it out to the center of one of the sides of the box. Now you've created a window. Now let's say you wanted to take that a step further and make a lattice window. So you can select that oval, then go to the object menu and select lattice. Now as you can see, it's fairly easy to create your own 3D box. Hope you enjoyed this three-part tutorial, and if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to our channel in order to show your support, and you'll be notified when we come out with new videos. So with that, I'm Rob from ScrappyDoo.com, and I'll see you next time.